Hi guys, it's me, Anne from Geeks of Green. I hope you and your plants are all in perfect condition. Now, it has been many months since we Mumbaiites have been waiting for IKEA to come to Mumbai. And it is really, really exciting that IKEA has finally landed here and it has opened. And finally, I got a chance to go this week to IKEA. I did get a couple of things for my home. And among the things that I got, I was really excited about this one thing that I got for just 1,000 rupees. That is the IKEA Hillis shelf and humidity cover. So in today's video, I will be setting that up, setting my Calatheas inside it and testing this shelf if it's good enough. At the end of the video, I will also be doing a quick review on what I think about this shelf. So wait back till the end and watch the whole video. Before I get started, I will quickly remind you to follow me on Instagram for planty updates. And also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon for notification of new videos so that you can be part of our monthly giveaways. Do participate and win this lovely hamper that we have set aside for you for the month of January. Promised I would do a quick review of the Hillish shelf. I'm going to quickly tell you some pros and cons about this shelf behind me. Now, the first thing that we have kept the shelf for is humidity. So we will open this cover up and we will check the humidity meter as to how much humidity has risen. Now, I will tell you, yesterday I checked the humidity, it was around 52%, and today in the morning, the humidity had gone down to 45% as well. So let's see how the humidity is within the shelf. Okay. So right now the humidity is at 75%. Somewhere earlier in the day, I checked it once. It had also gone up to 85% after keeping this shelf closed for that whole time, for the whole night. So I have stuffed the shelf up with more plants and I'm going to keep it closed. So if you're looking to raise the humidity in the summer and winter months, this shelf is perfect. It takes in a lot of plants. A lot of plants have gone in. I think there are around more than four pots. If you're putting some small pots and some big pots, quite a lot of pots have gone into this shelf. In terms of strength and sturdiness, I would say this is not as sturdy as this metal shelf that I have over here, but it's good enough. I'm just ensuring that I put plastic pots, fiber pots in, and I use lighter mediums like cocopeat, perlite, and not heavy clay pots and ceramic pots. I'm trying to avoid that as much as possible because I've read a few reviews about the sturdiness of it, but as of now, I feel that it's quite sturdy, it's good enough, especially because they've given you an option to screw this to the wall that is behind it. So that makes it very safe and there's no fear of it tipping over, falling over. So that way I feel this is really good. It being a metal frame works for me because I can put tube lights very easily fixed to magnets. I can move them around and I can move those tube lights, put it on top of plants that need more light. So it gives me that flexibility because this is a metal shelf. So that's another pro. What I also like about this is how snug the cover is. It fits so well around the entire shelf and the little Velcro strips at the bottom that fasten it on and keep it in place. That's another great thing. One more thing that I really love about this shelf is the cover just costs 300 rupees, and if you want to replace it, if something goes wrong with the zip or if you know it doesn't it gets spoiled over years, if there's wear and tear, you can easily just replace the cover on the shelf, and it's at an affordable price. So that's another great point. Another great thing is that I got the cover and the shelf for 1,000 rupees, within 1,000, and that I believe is a great price for what you're getting. And so I would, you know, be okay with how sturdy it is, and I could make my way around it, you know, be absolutely okay with how thick the shelves are and all that. For that price, it is great. Another thing that you would want to keep an eye out for is it rusting. It may rust, I'm not sure. I haven't experienced it because it's very new in my house. But I will definitely put more updates of this shelf in the future on Instagram, on YouTube. So keep an eye out for that. Another thing that I like about the shelf is it's not an eyesore in the balcony. It's not ugly looking. When you look at it, it's, you can see the plants a bit. And it generally has a decent look about it. You have the top also where you can display more plants and more decorative things and make this whole space look better. So I feel it's not an eyesore as much, and it is a very effective mini greenhouse, I would say, which people in apartments who can't afford proper greenhouses, who don't have space for that, this is a wonderful solution that you have. Do go and check it out. You can buy it online, I believe. This is not a sponsored video, but I'm just reviewing this shelf on the basis of what I have bought and what I have experienced. I hope you like this video, and I hope it benefits you in some way. If it did help you even a little bit, take a few seconds to hit the like button. It really encourages us. Also, do comment on what you feel about the Hiller shelf. And if you have used it in the past, do leave it down in your comments so we know what to expect in the future, and it will help those who view this video as well. Don't forget to participate in the giveaway and also follow us on Instagram for a lot of planty updates. I hope to see you soon in another video next week. Till then, stay green.